Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes we will begin boarding your Aer Lingus flight 6992 Dublin. First, we ask our priority, status or business passengers to board the aircraft. After that, we will be boarding all other passengers. We will be boarding the flights row by row as stated on your boarding passes. Families with small children and passengers who need our special assistance are kindly requested to proceed to the exit now. Please have your passports or ID cards ready. Thank you for your attention.
Ladies and gentlemen, please step in for the aisle when possible to allow passengers boarding behind you pass by and
take their seats. Amy and her team of the Kira and Deborah. We're just about close up, should be pushed back in the next couple of minutes.
The hospital is now for the duration of the stage demonstration only. Let's take your calls and admit your chance to take off the mask. There are 8 emergency lists, all of which are clearly marked by exit signs. Before passengers apply, you're guided to support this message. There's 2 doors to the front of the cabin, 1 left to 1 right. With us in the cabin, 1 left, 1 right, and 1 center. The male will be inflated by going through the red level 2. Jackets will only be inflated for the outside the aircraft. This is safety.
Cabin lights for takeoff, this is a normal procedure. You'll find a reading light above your head. Cabin crew to stations for cabin secure check.
Thank you. that will be coming on, okay? Do you want to understand?